Whether you're a businessman who likes to cruise around in supreme comfort, or if you just want your family to travel in style, luxury cars are an essential part of life. While there are many car makers claiming to offering you unparalleled luxury and comfort, there are just a few that excel in this area. In today's video, we're going to look at the 10 most luxurious cars available on the market. Number 10. Audi A8L. Audi has fundamentally re-engineered the A8 in its fourth generation. With its stylistically defining design, top-rate suspension solutions and superlative comfort, the luxury sedan demonstrates its impressive style right across the board. The Audi A8L is one of the most technologically advanced cars, featuring the traffic jam pilot function, which no other competitor offers. The superb minimalist interior design remains one of the A8's chief party tricks, with technology battling luxury for ultimate supremacy. Let your passengers travel in the ultimate comfort with electrically adjustable leather seats with footrests and massage function. The three-seat bench with center armrest and matrix LED reading lights in the back make the long journeys feel supremely comfortable. The strong performance of the Audi A8L comes from the 3-liter V6 petrol engine, which delivers 335 horsepower and can push the car to 100 kilometers per hour in 5.7 seconds. Audi A8L represents the epitome of luxury and opulence from the famous German carmaker, and having a starting price of around $93,000, it's not a purchase for the faint-hearted. Number 9. BMW 7 Series M760 Li. Featuring new exquisite design details, the finest materials and powerful innovations, the M760 Li delivers a new echelon of driving pleasure. Complementing this grandeur are BMW adaptive LED lights, new sculptured 3D rear lights, and 20mm light alloy wheels with new eye-catching multi-spoke design. The spacious Sky Lounge is a wonderful place to sit for a 12-hour drive, immersing in impeccable Nappa leather. The attention to detail elevates the entire journey and ensures that delightful moments, such as the full HD touchscreens and massage seats for rear passengers, feel only natural. The intuitive BMW operating system and intelligent personal assistant make this car way ahead of its time. Unleashing 602 horsepower, the supreme 6.6-liter BMW turbo 12-cylinder petrol engine swiftly glides from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in only 3.7 seconds, making this car the fastest accelerating BMW ever. The M760 Li feels effortless to control, making the journey easier than ever, and with a price tag of $175,000, it surely is one of the most expensive BMWs ever made. Number 8. Lamborghini Urus. The Lamborghini Urus is the first super sport utility vehicle in the world and a truly revolutionary car. With extreme proportions, cutting-edge design, extraordinary driving dynamics and heart-pounding performance, Urus represents the pure essence of Lamborghini. The luxury of Italian craftsmanship meets state-of-the-art technology. Aerospace-inspired design and driver-oriented instrumentation, featuring 3 TFT screens, make the driving experience more comfortable and engaging. The interior can be customized and made even more sporty or elegant, thanks to the wide range of colors and materials. The Urus has a V8 twin turbocharged engine with a maximum power output of 650 horsepower, capable of reaching speeds of more than 305 kilometers per hour, with an acceleration 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.6 seconds. There's just one version of the Urus available at the moment, which has a price tag of around $200,000, without additional options. Number 7. Range Rover SV Autobiography. Handsome, awesomely capable, a joy to drive and shot through with charm, the Range Rover SV Autobiography is an ultra-luxurious version of the already incredibly posh Range Rover. Its sparkling powertrain and visual presence are perhaps its finest attributes, with the flowing lines and contemporary design turning heads wherever you are. Its interior is the epitome of refined living. Contemporary design is complemented by the very best in British craftsmanship. The cabin features diamond quilting with the finest leathers and a knurled finish to the stop-start button and foot pedals. The rotary shifter and steel-weave carbon fiber front and rear door veneers reflect SV Autobiography's distinctive personality. From the levels of comfort and support enjoyed by the driver to the unique rear seat design, everyone travels in supreme style. Combining peerless refinement with capability and power, the 5-liter V8 supercharged engine has been enhanced to deliver 565 horsepower, making this car the fastest Range Rover in history, with a 0 to 100 km per hour time of 5.2 seconds. All of this opulence comes at a price, of course, with the SV Autobiography starting at around $205,000. Number 6. Mercedes-Maybach GLS 600. The Mercedes-Maybach GLS 600 is the ultimate luxury SUV experience, taking a huge leap on from its predecessor and boasting superb comfort and refinement, while offering more space than nearly anything else for the money. The GLS 600 is loaded to the gills with fancy features, and its handsome but flashy exterior will leave no question to the level of wealth or celebrity luxuriating inside. The interior design makes you wonder if you are inside of a car or a luxurious retreat. The GLS is offered with two rows of seats, all with massage function and dressed in leather, complemented by optional cushions and a bunch of extra legroom. Standard equipment in the rear includes a panoramic sunroof, 7-inch tablets, wireless charging station, and a wooden parcel shelf that separates the rear seating area from the luggage section. The GLS 600's twin turbocharged V8 engine makes 558 horsepower and can motivate the big luxury SUV from 0 to 100 km per hour in 4.8 seconds. Prices, yet to be confirmed, are expected to start at around $225,000. Number 5. Bentley Flying Spur. Bentley Flying Spur is a unique fusion of breathtaking performance, contemporary design, and intuitive technology. With a graceful detailing and sharp design lines, the Flying Spur has an assertive road presence, ensuring the car remains imposing and purposeful looking. Inside, tactile materials and modern craftsmanship combine to create a stylish and tranquil environment, just as spacious in the rear as at the front. The twin seat design is as comfortable as it is elegant, with ventilation, massage, and top tilt features that allow you to make everything exactly how you like it. A new glass-to-glass panoramic sunroof lets the light flood in, giving the space an uplifting feel. At over 5 meters long and sporting a twin-turbocharged 6-liter W12 power unit, the Flying Spur is a powerful and dynamic car with stunning performance, delivering a sub-4-second time for 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. Prices for the Bentley Flying Spur will start from $200,000, however, getting it to the same level as Maybach S650 requires a further $40,000 investment in options. Number 4. Rolls-Royce Cullinan. There was a time when a Rolls-Royce SUV would have been an unthinkable prospect, but the British brand has now had to move on with the trend. The result is a very impressive vehicle, boasting typical Rolls-Royce luxury as well as significant off-road ability. Named after the world's largest diamond, the Cullinan benefits from Rolls-Royce's uncompromising approach to hand-built attention to detail, material quality, refinement, and comfort. Fitted with the finest materials and gadgets, the Cullinan is more akin to a luxury yacht than an SUV. Swathes of world's finest leather, lashings of wood, and some solid BMW-derived technology make up the impressive interior of the Cullinan. Rolls-Royce will customize almost every part of the Cullinan's already lavish interior with whatever delights the buyer can imagine, making luxury off-road travel a reality for the first time. Underneath the long bonnet sits a 6.75-liter twin-turbocharged V12 engine, which delivers 563 horsepower, and it is capable to push the car to 100 kilometers per hour in 5.2 seconds. Without doubt, Cullinan is the fanciest SUV on the planet, and that's why it costs a small fortune, starting from $330,000. Number 3. Bentley Mulsanne. Created for visionaries with the power to turn their ideas into reality, the Bentley Mulsanne is the flagship model of the Bentley range. It is the purest expression of luxury and performance, the ultimate representation of Bentley's design, craft, and engineering expertise. It is a car for those with vision and the power to bring their ideas to life. Every Bentley Mulsanne offers blistering performance, but passengers will hardly be aware of the car's pace, thanks to the opulent interior. Beautifully crafted wood, leather, and alloy trim gives this car a unique feel inside, and buyers can individually tailor the cabin to their taste. The Mulsanne uses an 8-inch touchscreen that's intuitive to use and packed with tech, though all the fonts and graphics are bespoke for the big limo. And of course, things like Bluetooth, Apple CarPlay, and sat-nav are also included. There are soft carpets, plush leather seats, and plenty of matching wood veneers, while the quality of the metal switchgear and controls is excellent. The current V8 engine is far more powerful and efficient than its ancestors, and with 505 horsepower, even the entry-level model will do 0 to 62 miles per hour in 5.3 seconds. If you're thinking of getting your hands on a Mulsanne, prices start from around $310,000. Number 2, Mercedes-Maybach S650 Pullman Edition. Since its introduction as the S600 Pullman, back in 2015, this rolling giant has been the first choice for rockers, wealthy people and royals, all over the world. Mercedes-Maybach stands for the ultimate in exclusivity and individuality. Measuring over 21 feet from nose to tail, the Maybach S650 Pullman features a redesigned grille with slim, vertical bars, triple-band LED daytime running lights, rear LED taillights and improved interior comfort. Inside the newest Pullman, the so-called vis-a-vis seating arrangement continues, with two forward-facing, business jet-style reclining seats and two rear-facing jump seats. To ensure that the chauffeur does not see or hear things they should not, there is an electrically operated glass partition that turns opaque at the touch of a button. The S650 Pullman comes with the latest hand-built Mercedes-Benz 6-liter twin-turbocharged V12 engine, producing 621 horsepower, capable of launching the car to 100 kilometers per hour in just 6.5 seconds. As you might expect, this well-equipped luxurious beauty is not cheap at all, having a price of roughly $617,000. Number 1. Rolls-Royce Phantom 8. Phantom is the creation of legacy and the barometer by which everyone else measures themselves in the world of expensive luxury goods. It is the purest expression of Rolls-Royce, where no two cars are ever the same. Styling-wise, the Phantom VE is evolutionary rather than revolutionary, with a perfect balance between modernizing the aesthetics of the car and maintaining the signature Phantom look. The opulent interior is an environment of such richness, grandness and comfort that very few other cars in the world really compare. Cutting-edge technology is discreetly placed to ensure nothing detracts from the sheer pleasure of splendid carriage. In a world where true privacy is a rare luxury, Phantom delivers this precious state in opulent style. The suite is an exquisite sanctuary, where beauty and comfort combine beneath the celestial canopy of Phantom's iconic starlight headliner. The Phantom is exclusively available with a twin-turbocharged 6.75-liter V12 engine, capable of accelerating to 100 kilometers per hour in just 5.3 seconds. It is expensive by anybody's estimation, with a price tag starting from $450,000, but surely is one of most luxurious places in the world of cars.